Hi, this is Jimmy Stewart for the Dead Stars Network. I'm here to tell you that there is an afterlife and it sucks. I thought I was going to get a good long sleep, but instead I'm working harder than ever trying to make movies for you fucking bastards out there. The eternal rest my ass. This is one of the studios where us carcasses come back to life for the Dead Stars Network. But it's all fucked up. They got Bing Crosby doing hip-hop records and Tupac is doing Swanee River. Go fucking figure. Let's take a look in the control room here and see what's going on. You know, Joe DiMaggio finally came by the other day and now JFK's got a bat up his ass. It's about time, too. And, oh, for Christ's sake, no, get up, you lazy son of a bitch! What the fuck do you think this is? We're trying to put on a show here for these people. Fuck you. Come on, let's go down the hall. Anyway, the Dead Stars Network is the place where all us old movie stars come back to life and run all new situations. Like the Big Duke is a big fag, and Elvis is doing Marilyn Manson impressions. And Bob Hope, well, he's here in spirit. And Kate Hepburn, if you're looking in, you got a casting call July 16th. So your ass is going to be here, all right? And if you're wondering what I'm doing, well, does the name John Holmes ring a bell? I'm doing some goddamn skin flick called Debbie Does Purgatory or some shit. There's Ethel Merman. What a fat piece of shit she is. But why don't you take a bath? You smell like rigor mortis. Anyway, I gotta go on the set, but the Dead Stars Network is here for you, so I hope you tune in soon. Hey, you think I'm gonna put that thing up my ass? You're fucking crazy.